It has about 4,000 valves. It has a memory that relies on putting mercury in tubes like that. Inside this box here, that looks a bit like a coffin, there are lots of these tubes. And if you total up the amount of money that the mercury would have cost in that box, it was £100,000. So how much memory do you think you get for £100,000?
1 kilobyte.
1 kilobyte. That holds 576 bits. Right? Look up mercury delay lines. Fascinating way of storing things. Completely bonkers. Why you would ever